you go, you're right beside. In the group, Sparky is certainly the scamp. He's the most energetic and excited to do the show for you. He is so excitable that he becomes immediately forgetful, of lyrics especially. This show has a real concert element to it, but has an actual plot within that concert that really draws the audience into who these characters individually are and who they are as a group, while listening to some amazing songs of the era.